Hi, welcome to Learn Chinese with David. Let's continue 36计, the 36th strategy. Number 12, 顺手牵羊. Follow your hands to take away the sheep. Seize the opportunity to lead the sheep away. Gong Yuan Qian, 354年, Wei Hui Wang 打算进攻北边的赵国。 他派庞涓、凌军前往攻打，两年后攻到赵国首都邯郸城下。赵王严看局势不利，便向实力雄厚的楚国求助。楚王的宰相朝夕绪反对出兵，只有景涉赞成出兵，并提出一个以救赵为名义，一方面 削弱魏国实力，一方面可以顺手牵羊，替楚国谋取利益的计策。楚王便派景涉、凌军从赵、楚国界进入赵国，不久庞涓就攻下邯郸城。 这时，却听到齐国进攻魏国首都大梁，庞涓连忙撤兵赶回魏国。没想到，在半路上又遇到齐军的伏兵，吃了大败仗。此时，魏、赵两国都受到重创。 但对楚军却是大好时机，景涉便趁机占领赵国南部的部分领土，他的顺手牵羊计谋便大功告成。赵国的求援让楚国有领兵进赵国的机会，加上 齐国趁魏国城中无兵，便前往攻打。这个有利的时机，使得楚国不费一兵一卒，便占领赵国的部分领土，也就是顺手所牵的羊。36计第12计，顺手牵羊。 本意指趁机偷窃别人的财物，在这引申为把握对方出现小缺失的机会，我们应该把握机会，进而谋取利益，就算只有小利也要把握住。As we watch the video, just the pure text, or you can listen. Ready? Begin.
赵国求救。公元前354年，魏惠王打算进攻北边的赵国，他派庞涓领军前往攻打，两年后攻到赵国首都韩运城下。赵王眼见局势不利，便向实力雄厚的楚国求助。楚王的宰相朝夕绪反对出兵，只有景涉赞成出兵。 并且提出一个以救赵为名义，一方面削弱魏国实力，一方面可以顺手牵羊，替楚国谋取利益的计策。楚王便派景涉领军从赵楚国界进入赵国，不久庞涓就攻下韩运城。这时却听到齐军进攻魏国首都大梁，庞涓连忙撤兵赶回魏国，没想到在半路上 又遇到齐军的伏兵，吃了大败仗。此时，魏赵两国都受到重创，但对楚军却是大好时机。景涉便趁机占领赵国南部的部分领土，他的顺手牵羊计谋便大功告成。赵国的求援让楚国有领兵进赵国的机会。 加上齐国趁魏国城中无兵力，便前往攻打。这个有利的时机，使得楚国不费一兵一卒，便占领赵国的部分领土，也就是舜首所迁的阳。三十六计之第十二计，舜首迁阳，本指趁机偷窃别人的财物，在这引申为把握对方出现小缺失的机会。我们应该把握机会，进而谋取利益，就算只有小利也要把握住。赵国求救。
In the video, the 邯郸 should be read the 丹 not 运。公元前354年，魏惠王打算进攻北边的赵国，他派庞涓领军前往攻打。两年后，攻到赵国首都邯郸城下，赵王眼看局势不利，便向势力雄厚的楚国求助。两年后，庞涓 in the 36计，庞涓 is a military.He was killed by his classmate, Sun Bin, because Pang Juan set the booby trap to make the Sun Bin was almost killed. Sun Bin is smarter than Pang Juan. Sun Bin is the grandson of the Sun Zi, the writer of Art of War. So Sun Bin also leave another military book called Sun Bin, 兵法。See, Pang Juan take 2 years to 打邯郸, too long. 邯郸, 邯郸 is in Hebei, near not so far from Beijing, I think around 200 km at the south of Beijing. 邯郸 is an ancient city, there's many proverbs, idiom related to the 邯郸. That's why we call the 邯郸 the number one idiom city, not idiot city.赵王眼看局势不利，局势 situation， 这个局左右局势，左 left 右 right 局势 take control， let go left you go left， let go right you go right， so 左右局势，实力雄厚。Real ability, 雄 hero, 厚 tick. Means have manpower and have money, have natural results. 实力雄厚，有人有力，实力 strength, 雄厚 plenty, abundant, rich, solid. 楚王的宰相，楚国 is at the south part, near the 南京 that area.楚王的宰相昭奚绪反对出兵，只有景涉赞成出兵，并且提出一个以救赵为名义，以 something 为名义 in the name of. At that time, all the dukes are sneaky. 一方面削弱魏国实力，一方面可以顺手牵羊，替楚国谋取利益的计策。宰相 Prime Minister.相 the minister, 宰 in charge, 主宰 in charge, so the master, Mr. Prime Minister, 反对 against, 宰 in charge, head, 主宰 in control, 反对 against, oppose, 赞成 agree, approve,我不太赞成他的意见。I not to agree his opinion. I don't quite agree with him. 只有景涉已赞成出兵，并且提出一个以救赵为名义 name. Recently there's a TV opera called 以人民的名义 in the name of the people talk the anti-corruption in China.名义 name， 我以总统的名义 ，Hope one day I can see this one， to my family, not to the whole country. 我以总统的名义 at the capacity of the president. 代表学院并以个人的名义as an individual. 代表学院 on behalf represent the college.削弱哦，削弱魏国实力。削 something to sharp cut. 弱 weak. So cut and be